hydrogen bus destroyed during fiery refueling disaster. Explosions were heard when the vehicle was engulfed in flames last week in California. A hydrogen bus was refueling in California last week when it was engulfed in flames. Fortunately, the safety mechanisms that were in place at the fueling location worked just as designed, and the blaze did not spread to any of the primary refueling station tanks, according to the vehicle network operator. The vehicle was being refueled at the time the blaze broke out, said the Golden Empire Transit Group. The hydrogen buses were being fueled at the time of the fire, said a statement from the Golden Empire Transit Group. One bus was destroyed and only the dispensing portion of the hydrogen fueling station was damaged. Explosions were heard and seen from the tanks on the bus that had just been filled, but the primary tanks of the actual fueling station did not ignite due to safety technology. Curran King, CEO of Golden Empire Transit Group, explained that the situation could have been substantially worse, but the safety mechanisms installed at the refueling location worked just as they needed to, and the Bakersfield Fire Department acted quickly and effectively. As a result, damage was effectively minimized. No injuries were reported from the location where the hydrogen bus went up into flames. According to King, no injuries were reported when the incident happened. That said, it remains too early to know precisely what caused the fire to happen in the first place, though that will be interesting to learn. The vehicle was entirely destroyed in the blaze. The estimated cost of the destruction was $1.1 million. It was one of 10 hydrogen buses Golden Empire Transit purchased as a component of its zero carbon emission fuel transition strategy. By 2040, 100% of new California public transport vehicles are required to be zero emission. Estimates of station damage remain unavailable. Golden Empire Transit operates in Southern California's Kern County. The company built a fueling station for the vehicles, though by the time this article was written, it did not offer an estimate of the cost of the fire to any damage left to parts of that refueling station. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook for more updates. Also, leave us a comment and let your thoughts be heard.